to the issue before us. Even the Vichara Parakir. Was a probably first time in India, government of India, government of Karnataka took very bold decision. So, Bharat Delhi, Matta Madamundagi, Raja Matadali, Raikura Bele, Marakate Vicharate, Vundu Pratyaka Vadanta, Ayoga Rasne Madhati, a separate commission. It is not me first time, but Peter was the first chairman of the Pitfield Commission, way back to 2001 and 2008. Hello, sir. Put it put in. Okay, having made that one, there are 80 odd commissions, boards in the government alone. Mr. Manoj is heading one such commission or board or committee. But the very good thing is I have received two phone calls on the day coming to Mysuru. Government took a decision to procure ragi at the rate of 2,100 rupees. Almost 33% more than what the government of India offered. The government of India's price was 1,650 rupees. As against 1,650 rupees, we have procured almost 20 lakh quintals. As a, they were nearer to the 2 lakh tons. At the rate of 2,100 rupees. That's fine. But the phone call I have received, yes sir, If you just look at the procurement position, if I, my good friend Manoj permit me to admit this one, we don't have so much of money to procure a job. We have to borrow from the bank and we have to procure. That's how the procurement mechanism works here. There are 4 or 5 agencies. I have attended 2-3 cabinet security meetings and 1 or 2 meetings. I have all the proceedings. With a great difficulty, government of Karnataka adjusting this money for procurement. So, right thing is not going to be done. Right thing is not going to be done. Good. Or right thing is okay. Good price. They put it in the no cereals in India could face so much of rate. Even wheat in a 1,000. 410 rupees is the wheat per quintal price. As second hand wheat, we all discuss millet as it. That is a millet, you know. A minor millet, inferior millet. But inferior millet fetches a price almost 30 to 35% more than the so-called superior millet. That's fine. The price is very good, no doubt. But the payment, the procurement mechanism is, we have yet to strengthen that one. I write the name of the son, a partner in the Navala Potabitu. Market is sour into Hatrupaya, sour into a hypothetical. That's how you put a crazy market with an imperfect put down on putting the children. Everything is the actions are good. Yelling is are good. Bartna Mat Yaw the entertainment now. On Esther for the gathering. And any other thing today, I didn't anticipate that, that Mr. Yer didn't give any hint that the position is so demanding. So every time we have 20 to 30 LA questions. You know LA questions? Legislative assembly questions. Starting from my salary show, how many times we have visited. All this shows you know, enormous expectation on issues related to the price and market. To be frank with you, know, I, without any hesitation, I was in the university for quite a long time. I did all things for 30 years. That is why I taught me. What is the market structure, market integration, factor. Sinha's got very much good. One more my most respected teacher is here. They are all part of. But the situation in the ground is all different. We have just submitted our report to the government, not just in the month of December. It's very well taken by media, farmers, people, shops, for body. But what is next? We didn't do a huge calculation, we didn't do SPSS, we didn't use Cupro. We just use this simple calculation. What does it say? We have focused in the recent year 17 important crops, excluding Mr. Kurukur Shah Kumar's sugar cane, because sugar cane is not under our mandate. 17 crops put together defines the fate of almost 72% of the farmer workers. That means you know, we are the majority addressing 17 crops. What does 17 crops say? I am not coming to the cost of cultivation. If you work out the cost of purchase of all of these crops, cost C3, that we should enter value
to
that.
We have our mechanism to calculate to do justice to the farmers. Okay. So what does it say? Out of 17 crops,
except onion, all are under glass. Okay. The most worrisome figure fact is that, you know, out of 17 crops, in almost 20 crops, what the MSP is declared is much lower than our cost of production. That means, you know, neither the market nor the government, you know, could do justice to the farmers. If MSP is so low, you know, compared to the cost of production, our MSP structure remains, you know, it's a whole lot of different story. How the MSP is determined at Delhi, and one MSP for a whole lot of farmers in India. Irrigated farmer, rice-fed farmer, poor farmer, rich farmer, Bihar farmers, Kerala farmers, it won't work. Only MSP paddy, I can take that, you know. We have to do that, but anyhow,
it is admitted by the CACP itself. The MSP could not reflect the cost structure of the farmers in the state. That's not the issue today. What the issue here is, you know, in addition to that one, we have just worked out, our good friends from the market department are here. We have taken the data, we have verified the data also, but the, what data says here, you know, it's only pertaining to these 17 crops, of the total 17 crops, how much is brought and sold?
I think Dr. RSS just mentioned about the APIC reform. Okay, there's a big jump for me, the reform. Whether, you know, whatever farmers produce, market them successfully, we are taking into account, whether these commodities are brought and sold in APMC. Of these 17 crops, you know, the average quantity brought and sold in APMC is 41%. This is very low in case of rice, it is 7%. Little high in case of some crops like maize, but by and large, that means, you know, 60% of the commodity, 60% of the produce, farmers produce in state like Karnataka. It's not really produce, it's a marketable surplus. They're taking into account, you know, their own consumption is not within the purview of its manual under our regulated market structure. Not within the purview of our marketing agency. Okay, still the worrisome figure is of this 41% which is brought and sold in APMC, how much you can ensure the MSP? It is 58%. That means even within the MSP, even within the APMCs, products are sold below this. Then where are you standing now? Even after 60 years of independence, you know, farmer could not be brought under the regulatory market structure. It's not APMC, it's a mechanical structure. It is under the purview of the government. Whether government could take care of the marketing process in a way in which we feel appropriate. This is a hopeless situation. Now, today you are discussing about the competitiveness. Mr. Manoj has added one more feather to the so-called market structure, you know, by Karnataka is the food market, it is the e-market. All these could do justice to 41% which is brought up within the APMs. You can provide the better price, competitive price, ensure, I'm not even telling the better price, remunerative price. Chanthi Kumar asking the Vaidyanika Bala Beku, Labadayaka Bala Beku, Jilla, so, ಇದು ಮುಖ್ಯ ವಿಚಾರ. ಎರಡನೇ ಮುಖ್ಯ ವಿಚಾರ, ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್, ಯು ನೋ, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೈ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. ಹೌ ಕಮ್ ಫಾರ್ಮರ್ಸ್ ಹೂ ಸೇ ಆನ್ ಅನ್ಲಿಮಿಟೆಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರೈಸ್ ಗೋ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಕೇಸ್, ಯು ನೋ, ಆನ್ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ದ ಲೋನ್ ದ ಇಶ್ಯೂಸ್ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ದಿ ಪ್ರೈಸ್ indebtedness are the main factor that the farmer to say. I am not
addressing the farmer's suicide and agreed issue on the emotion ground, and much more factual ground. Okay.
In Karnataka, of the
1,000 odd farmers committed suicide, 6% of the farmers were growing to red gold. And another 5-6% were onion. I am repeating onion and to purposefully.
The whole world, you know, media, urbanite, you know, making a huge cry. What onion price has reached 100 rupees. Okay? Two price has crossed 200 rupees. How come it's possible? On one hand, farmers are,
consumers are complaining that the price in which you farmer produce it is unbearable for us.
On the other hand, the farmers who produce them come to suicide.
This is something, you know, it may appear for
somebody, I am trivializing the produce, it's not the case. The fact is, you know, consumers share in the producer's piece issue before us. How much, you know, role law have, we don't have, the media won't focus on whether the 200 rupees are reached or not. What is the bottleneck?
How much is the share, you know, after 200 rupees, two, you know, farmers are reaching?
How much is the share of 100 rupees, you know, we are not paying, again we are reaching the two, near to that one.
Okay, this won't happen, you know, this is an academic choice.
How come, you know, at a market which can do justice neither to the consumer nor the producer? Very critical to truth because I can take this, I can elaborate this. That is where, you know, the market competition should come to the picture. The analysis should come to the picture. Our academic intelligence should come to the picture. The extreme, most revered people on marketing, you know, very much here, you know, I think with their guidance, the young minds should look at these two things. One is very bare minimum requirement of the marketing, you know, it should be marketed under the regulated situation. I don't say under APM. Government should have control over that. It's not happening. Second, the issue of high price for commodity and agrarian business. So with these things, we have made some recommendations. The one, I'm not coming to the recommendation, but market competitors also should look at those things, you know, whether we are in a position to do justice to the farmer in terms of transferring the legitimate share of consumer resources. So one of the recommendations, Manoj I think will consider it a little serious thing. We have our recommendation is, we have worked with the cost of production of all the 17 crops. We are working, adding some more crops this year. So what next, you know, we are working with the cost of production more here. The MSP is in the hands of the government of India, but at least for few commodities. For other commodities, we have this. Some element of strength to do justice to the farmer. What we can do, our most important effort, we are working on that. Based on contract cultivation, we have declared already, it's official recommendation to government, our already price. There should be a bottom line, below which price should not go, or transaction should not take place officially. It's a legal question, it's an ethical question. What is the level? We said minimum statutory transaction price. It's a new terminology we have heard. Yes, sir, which is minimum statutory transaction price. Below which, you know, there should not be trading at all. If minimum price is MSC, that's fine. But in several commodities, we don't have MSC. For onion, we don't have MSC. For potato, we don't have MSC. For arachar, we don't have MSC. So, where can the cost of production work? Where do you, I think, what's your role here? We said, you know, Sarkar is all of the Harajat, but it's a beginning part. The Sarkar is all should be the statutory minimum transaction rate. No e-trading should take place below that. If somebody goes that, the price should be rejected. This is the most pragmatic one. Chance for rate go there, some get. Yearly trading matter, e-trading again. Can you the member of the government trading it about? So, such as sensible recommendations we have made, with the slogan we have said. So far, farmers were supposed to come into the market. Now, we should reverse that. The market should go to the farmer. Because 60% of the commodities are sold in the village itself. They are the people among us only. They have valid reason why the majority are selling at the car gate itself. Let us look at some way to legalize that, formalize that. So the market should go to the farmer. Market should go to the village. We cannot expect farmers to come and in notified day and time to do that. Such innovative measures with a clear cut strategy, with a clear cut agenda, with a clear cut commitment, I hope, you know. Here at the end brain, I'm extremely happy that RS is to take the initiative.
So they are assigned the responsibility of 10 under 10 major we can call terms of reference. If you look at the everything it includes. But how to do that work? One way we thought, we cannot do that work. We have the agriculture staff and agriculture institute that check up as serious why chance for me. So I have to say within the agriculture institute, the marketing and the economic department service. We are officially collaborating with the five agriculture and agriculture institutes. We are officially collaborating with almost all the center industries, starting from unit of management to unit of plantation management to the unit of Indian statistical institution to the Indian horticulture institute. In addition to that, when I just requested Dr. Aras, so why can't you join with us to address one or the other issue which is assigned to us? No, I know we cannot do that. My health question. Government has to accept, go ahead, go ahead, have a collaborative. So I'm happy to mention here also, and I could succeed to government convince, agriculture university is fine, but non-agriculture university, private institutions, maybe have some problem. But our chief initiative to see that I should officially collaborate with the institute like MYRA. So with that, we have just asked them to look at how best we can strengthen the market structure. Market structure should lead to the performance. So I actually look at the Umaji Leela, others performance, I think something structure pricing to performance. Structure should lead to a better performance, but the content that lead to the ultimate performance. What is the performance? Consumers' money should be, consumers' price should be drawn from. So with that only then, and this market structure is complete. With that in a hope, I have a request that others are something, we have a small collaboration. You will have attitude. I know that's normalized.
So with these expectations, I am very much here. And more than that, I said I am here as a grand chair. I is eagerly forward to work with under their blessing and with the kind cooperation, with the kind support of Tantra. And thank you very much. I took more time than after I just given the 10 minutes that I said that I extremely happy to be with you today and equally looking forward at the individual capacity and as the chairman of Karnataka Space Commission to work with you closely to address the issues with the government, with the farming population of this state is facing. Thank you very much.